phone records from the company Verizon, with dates of use, duration, places, and numbers dialed internationally and nationally.
That means no more illegal wiretapping of American citizens.
What are you talking about exactly?
I'm talking about all digital communications there's a way to look at digital communications in the past. And I can't go into detail of how that's done or what's done, but I can tell you that no digital communication is secure. And so these communications will be found out. The conversation will be known.
Accessing your cell phone records. That was the first shoe to drop. The second shoe fell late today. They're looking at your internet access as well.
It's only saying that this type of data collection is consistent with the law and that it does protect national security.
That was our mindset. Keyword was. We thought it was a good thing. But at what point do our liberties disintegrate from all the safety we're being given? We dealt with it in our own way. Understandably, they weren't the right way, but they did the trick.
Governments cannot make us safe. To pretend they can make us safe, they have to destroy personal liberty.
Can't have 100% security and also then have 100% privacy.
Whole thing. It's deceiving. And that's why I'm here. I'm done. Take back what's mine. Hold on to my choice. Hold on to my life.